say, you have, so get ready, it's a new day.
What is up and welcome to a new Alan Vlogs. Today I am joined by my brothers who are sniggering behind me. Make sure you like and subscribe down below. I know we haven't been putting up a lot of content lately. It's all kind of been like one video a week. Well, one vlog a week. I know the Get Fit for Free at Home has been going up on Wednesdays. If you haven't seen them, feel free to use them or share them or pass them on to whoever you think may like them. But yeah, make sure you like and subscribe. If you like this video, comment down below. Today, we are doing...
Slow-mo!
Slow-mo video. So, there's going to be a lot of chopping and changing. We'll be doing some things that we will record in slow-mo and in normal, so you'll get to see both of them. And hopefully you enjoy. Isn't that right?
Yeah, yeah, boy!
Alright, let's get to it.
A few moments later.
Right, first time with the t-shirt off in the vlog. Oh my god. Right, so the first one we're going to do, Paul is going to give me his right-hand haymaker that he's been working on to the stomach. We'll see how well it turns out. I'm taking a punch to the stomach. You better like this bloody video. Okay, Paul, are you ready?
Yeah. Are you ready?
Yeah, give it to me. Alright, come on, give me one more.
One more.
Give me one more.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay. Ready? Fight! So guys, I am about to punch Alan in the face with a boxing glove or whatever it's called.
Mm-hmm.
And I think I'm gonna knock him out. So if you don't hear him for like another hour, send your thanks, please. Mm-hmm. Are you ready?
Mm-hmm. The neck! They soaked the camera. Oh god. You didn't even punch my face, you punched my neck. I was supposed to have a little bit of water in my mouth. You hit me in the chin or around my face and it sprays everywhere. But no, you punch me in the throat and I choke on the water.
Now guys,
yeah, I don't think you knocked me out. I think you failed at that challenge.
Yeah. Really.
Is it my turn to punch you in the face now?
No!
No!
No! No!
What?
Maybe in part two. We never know. It might be a part two.
Okay. How many legs do I before I can punch you in the face?
Let's get
it. Make it realistic now.
We'll go 200k.
200k? You're having a laugh. I've about 100 subscribers. Come on, give me a chance here.
78.
78 likes. Please. Please. 78 likes and I get to do another slow-mo and punch him in the face.
Which he's never gonna get.
Please.
Because there's like only there's only one person who likes his videos and that's me. So he ain't gonna get it.
Damn. Getting roasted on my own vlog.
He's gonna make you punch even more.
I tried to hit his butt, but I
didn't. Okay, so Paul's gonna let me punch him in the stomach.
It looks better right there, man.
I'm gonna give him a 75% first, and then if he wants the 100%, he can take the 100% then. All right.
Yeah.
Okay. You ready?
Yeah.
Just take a step closer there so that peeps can see you.
Look at this dude.
You're a bit winded, are you?
Just a wee bit. Jeez.
Not for kick. Huh?
You want the 100?
Are you sure?
You'll hear on Animation Vlogs, we take all the smoke, so.
You want the smoke?
Give me the smoke.
Take a step closer.
There we go.
I just stopped doing that because I have a feeling that.
Up there,
hold on. Go.
Don't tense up, it's gonna hurt more.
That was worse than the first. That was definitely worse than the first. That was 100%, but...
And your hand blocked half of it.
I think my
well.
Hand got a bit of it, but...
At the end of the day, we're still friends.
Look.
Just saying.
Look, I feel like I'm in Tenerife with that tan. Sunburn, even.
Stay.
That's red hot, like.
You look like you're in Tenerife with the tank top on you.
Exactly.
And Shane, you know what the funny thing is? If I get 78 likes, that's coming for your head, boy.
I know. But, man, I might get a concussion for that. I might. Like, if you push hard enough, I might not die.
Don't worry, we'll make sure we have life insurance before we do it.
Yeah. Shut up!
Okay, so we're now out the back because Shane had the idea of throwing a basketball at me. So I told him he could throw it at my stomach on the condition that I get to throw it at his stomach. So you're going to get two slow-mos for the price of one here. Right, Shane.
Hands away.
You can't even hit my belly from there.
All right, I'll go here.
All right, I'll let you run it back. Ready? Steady. Go one more. Come on, I'll let you go one more.
For the three-pointer. That's in the chest.
Three times me right titty.
Try to get him in the bum.
Be careful, you know, he knocked over the slow-mo camera.
I'm sorry!
Shane has knocked over the camera once, and he nearly knocked over the slow-mo camera twice now. So, it's going to happen at some point.
Jesus.
Right, swap over. Stand there and let me get the ball at your opportunity.
Oh yeah! Can I do it with the top down or?
Top up.
Oh, Jesus. No, don't look at me.
They're gonna see it. You ready? Lift that belly up now. Come on, let me see. You're trying to tense up, are you? Show off the six pack. Alright, come on. Hold on. Ready? Wait. Steady.
Okay, so due to a technical difficulty, we lost Shane's slow-mo. I think we actually lost one of my slow-mos as well. But we have them on that camera. We have the two slow-mos, I think, originally. Next up on the list, Shane,
is a water gun skeet.
A water gun skeet straight to the face.
Not only is this a normal water gun, it's also a tree water gun.
It's one of them Nerf super thingy majigs.
Nerf super soaker.
I have to move that camera there.
It's a Nerf super soaker. That's what it's called.
And, right.
You sure?
Wait. Right,
hold on.
Let me take a knee like Colin
Kaepernick.
Close your eyes.
Ready? Wait.
Go.
Okay. That's enough.
Looks like he peed himself on camera.
Well, that wasn't scripted.
That's enough, I think. I think we're good.
One more. You ready?
Just give me one more time, I'm coming after you. So that didn't go to plan.
No, Alan.
Let's hope that slow mo recorded at least. You'll see the anger come onto my face. What's up, guys? Thanks for taking time out of your day for watching my vlog. Make sure you like and subscribe. More content coming up. Boom.